So tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Last Christmas I gave you my heart.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling.
I feel it in my fingers.
So I didn't vlog anything like that yesterday. I'm so sorry, but I've been so busy. But yeah, hair is dyed. Very pleased with it. Oops, I was doing a transition. There you go. I also have to go film my hair. So apologies for that. Oops. But yeah, it's currently the morning. My suitcase is packed. I just got to put my chargers in there, which will be last because I'll just throw them in before I leave. I don't actually know. It's currently 9:20. So I'm gonna make my room all nice and presentable to come back with. And yeah, let's go. I'm actually tempted to order some breakfast because I was going to get breakfast in Cardiff, but I think I'm going to get it now. Hey, nice to meet you all over. So my delivery's come, I'll show you what I got. So I decided to go quite basic because I didn't want my stomach to go in the bosh. And this is the only meal I'm eating today because of that reason. So I've got a sausage and egg McMuffin, no cheese and no butter, because it's dairy. There is egg in here, so I'm not sure if I'm going to eat that. And then I've got two hash browns, because I ordered another one. Because I normally have like quite a big McDonald's breakfast, but I didn't want to risk it. So I'm going to eat and enjoy this. And I also got an Oasis, because again, didn't want anything to disturb. Oh, look at the cutest snowflake. That's nice. Okay, let's give this a go. I don't know if I'm gonna risk it. It does look so good, but I'm gonna pass on the egg for just for today. Normally I wouldn't, but just for the purpose of today, I'm not gonna bother. So dry. I could have done this and catch up. Right, let's give it a go. That's good though. Try a bit of the hash brown. Also, my hair turned out amazing. Hash brown. So good. Enjoy this. I'll get back to you.
We have ourselves a people watcher. All ready now. My case is downstairs, ready to go. I'm all dressed. I'm ready, so just gotta wait for the taxi now, which is exciting. McDonald's was really good. So yeah, I'm just excited now. I'm just chilling now for a bit because it's only like 11 and my taxi's not booked till I got about an hour. Oh, she's just seen a bird. Luna! She's so funny. I accidentally swiped down. There she is. Luna. But yeah, I kind of don't want to film much now until tonight because obviously I want to get Westlife on you. But this is probably going to be one of the longest vlogs of this vlogmas. I feel like this vlog, the Christmas night out vlog, and possibly actually the day of Christmas. Well, my Christmas anyway, Boxing Day, my Christmas Day, Boxing Day. Because once again, I'm not celebrating Christmas Day on Christmas Day because that's my nan's anniversary. I will forever not do that, so yeah. And I'm listening to Westlife, so I'm so excited. Although I'm pretty sure that Mark is not going to be there tonight because he has been very poorly. He's got pneumonia. So it might just be Shane, Kian and Nikki today, not Mark. So that's a bit sad, but it is what it is. It can't come on if he's ill. And I'm just grateful that they haven't cancelled it altogether. Just in the lift right now, but I gotta sort my things out, so I'll speak to you guys in a minute. So they let me into my room early, and it's actually a brand new room, which is great, so I'll give you a little room tour. Open the door. It's very awkward, but we got a full-length mirror right here as you come in. I haven't looked in the bathroom yet, so let's see if there's a bath. So, this is what you see when you walk in. I can't actually remember the setup, my old one. I think it was very tight. I don't think I had a proper dressing table last time, so that's brilliant. No, I didn't. I couldn't squeeze in. So yeah, dressing table. This is an overview of the room. I just opened the window. And then, over here we've got like a tea and coffee making stations. And I love it because they put soya milk in my thing instead of normal milk, because I can't drink normal milk because I will shite myself. So yeah, and then we got the nice wardrobe and a fan up there. Don't want to be needing that this time around. Then we got the bed. Don't think there's a plug on the bed, which is a bit annoying, but yeah. Then this is a stanky ass view. Not very nice view, but I'm a lot lower down this time, which is great. And then my getting ready mirror. Oh, there's a little thing that says about Cardiff, which is nice. Anything in there? Nope. So it looks like we only have one charging plug in the room, which is slightly annoying, but whatever. So yeah, and then let's go into the bathroom. Oh, it's not at work. And then this is me. Third floor. Last time I was at the top and I stupidly went too far up. Right. Bathroom. Do I have a shower? No, I don't. One is turning on. Oh, there we go. Okay, so this is the bathroom. Don't have a bath, but I do have a nice shower, so that's good. And then we've got the mirror. And then we've got hand, hair and body wash. And some hand lotion. So yeah. And then they do give you a bath mat, so I'll be using that later. So it's nice and clean. Because everything's so nice and clean. I can't fault them on that. So yeah, bathroom. Another overview of the bedroom. I'm very happy with it though. Now I'm just gonna unpack basically and get ready for tonight. Because they let me in early, so oh, the bed. That's really comfy. So yeah, gonna get ready now, get unpacked, and yeah, see you in a bit. Stairs. Killer. Just got back from Tesco's. I'll just see what I got. I'm not eating all this now, by the way. I got that for later on. Chicken bacon salad. I'm gonna eat this now with chicken triple. Got this for tonight, some sushi. It's the smoked salmon. Chicken bites. Gonna eat these now or later. And a bottle of Pepsi. See, I just thought if I feel snacky, when I got those. But I was literally starving. I couldn't not eat. And it's a bit stupid not eat, because I'm basically scared that my stomach's going to act up. But if I'm thinking about it, I will. So if I don't think about it and just be normal, then I'll be fine. So yeah, I'm going to eat this. Plus I haven't got milk this time, so I should be absolutely fine. So yeah, I'm going to eat this and chill.
Bitch, I'm stylish. Black talk, big t-shirt, Billie Eilish. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond.
I go in my Louis Vuitton, but even with nothing on, bet I made you look.
I never need you and I.
Hello, my love. I've been searching for.
Hi. So I'm not ready. It took me about 3 freaking hours to kill his hair, because I think because I dyed it, it just keeps dropping out and it's driving me insane. This side looks great, but this side looks shite. So hopefully, I don't know, just hope it'll be alright. But I just took some selfies and some TikToks, so I'll insert them now. So yeah, well, I'll insert them in the video. Also, I burnt my freaking neck. Can you see? Oh, so annoying, but I managed to cover up the, because I bit my head here and then here. This one's really painful, but yeah. The time is currently, I believe it's like 5. Oh, it's 4:30, so I've got to leave. I'm going to leave in like half hour to hour, because I want to get there by 5:30, and then I've only got an hour to wait. So maybe I'll leave here about 5:20. Because it shouldn't be too long to walk up there. And then I've got to wait in the queue. I'm just trying to save my feet, to be honest, because I'm standing. So yeah.
Fuming. I won't wait. body right. Back street, back. You better shape up. You better understand. To my heart, it must be true. Nothing left for me to do. You're the one that I want. You are the one I want. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Honey, I would walk 500 miles. And I would walk 500 miles.
Ah! So great, great to be back in Wales, it really is. We've so many amazing memories here. So many amazing fans, and we're gonna make a lot more memories tonight, all right? Well, as you know, we're a man down and the tour's continuing on. But we miss Mark so much every night, we really do. But he's getting better, slowly he's getting better. We can't wait to go back to Wales. And the next time we're back here, Mark will be here with us. But tonight, guys, if you're happy for Westlife to be back in Cardiff, please make some noise. And we want you to sing it really loudly. It's called Food.
Baby, I know the story, and I've seen the picture.
No, you never. Thank you. daily delight of the day. Ain't it sad? It's still been ever since you paid a single penny left for me. That's too bad.
Is he? Will you not get on?
Nicky!
There you go.
Bring him up!
Let's get him up. Let's get him up on stage.
Oh my God! Woo!
To keep him safe, because there's no stairs here, are we? You got that way, okay. Right. Ah, this is cute. This is a cute sign. Right. Wait there. You know what, don't tell him.
Hello, West.
Tell me about
Nicky. Hello, my West. My name is Ted. I am six. You're six, Ted.
Wow. Do you know,
this is my first Westlife concert. Your first ever concert or your first Westlife concert?
First West.
Oh. So who would you be six?
Yeah.
Do you know, I think I was six when I was your age. Ooh. Who wants Morocco to win the World Cup? Were you sad when Wales got knocked out?
No.
We'll move on quickly from that one. There you go. Who's your favourite? Are you an England fan then?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't boo Teddy six, I said. Tell me this, who's your favourite English player? And he plays for Liverpool. Do you play football as well? Okay. And what position do you play?
Don't know yet.
Yes!
Yay! You honestly think Nicky would have brought him up here if you didn't know that?
It's my first concert. I love Nicky.
Yes, Ted! And what about Keane or Shane? Do you not like them?
Okay.
I think we should probably quit that conversation there.
In fairness, he's doing very well to be put on the spot for a six-year-old.
Yeah. It's here for Ted, everybody!
You don't want
Towards the end of the night. This is Flying Without Wings.
Impossible.
All right, Cardiff, nice to light up your little lights. One more time for me. Sing this beautiful song. Thank you so much for tonight, Cardiff. You're a fantastic audience. We really, really enjoyed this show so much. We can't wait to come back.
Thank you. leg is broken. I have confetti everywhere, but I loved it.
So as you can tell, I'm back in the hotel now, and Westlife were absolutely incredible. I've just been to KFC and get some food because I'm starving, but before that I need to, yeah, I lost an earring as well, I'm so sad, but I was literally covered in confetti. I'm pretty sure I swallowed about more than eight pieces. I'm gonna do this trick. See, it does work. I'm gonna wipe this off and then I'll update you when I'm in bed.
I'm now in bed, kind of fresh faced. I'm gonna show you what I got from KFC. I got the massive, like, what's it called? Mighty bucket for one, mini fillet burger, got chips, and there's chicken in here as well, and then we got some gravy. If you don't like KFC, then you have something wrong with you. You just can't be friends. Because KFC gravy is the bomb. I'm a bit confused of what I'm going to do because I ordered ketchup and not ketchup, barbecue and mayo, but not got a plate. I doesn't need that, I just need gravy. Right, I'm gonna watch Vlogmas. Zoe's Vlogmas, and I'll get back to you guys tomorrow. This is actually, I think, being the best day of Vlogmas ever. Westlife were amazing. Obviously, didn't see Mark, which was a shame, but I hope he gets better soon. So yeah, I'll speak to you guys in tomorrow's vlog for Vlogmas Day. 12? Was today 12? I don't know. Oh, today is 12. Did I even say welcome to Vlogmas Day 12 this morning? If I didn't, welcome to Vlogmas Day 12. I hope you enjoyed it, the best Vlogmas I've ever done. Yeah, hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you guys very soon for a see you guys tomorrow. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm so tired and so hungry and so painful. My back's hurting, my feet are hurting, and my stomach's hurting because I'm so hungry. So I'll speak to you guys tomorrow.